Comrades, welcome to Review Revolution. On today's retro review is Theme Hospital. Theme Hospital is a hospital management game that was developed by Bullfrog Productions and released in 1997. I'm reviewing a GOG re-release from 2012. This was one of my favourite PC games growing up. I loved the quirky sense of humour and the funny diseases like bloaty head. When a patient comes in with a swollen head, a doctor will then pop it and reinflate it to the correct size. Another disease is slack tongue, which requires the extra length of tongue to be removed by a slicer. There are many more interesting illnesses and ailments that you unlock as you progress through the game. Unfortunately, this is a 20-year-old game, and it shows in a couple of ways. Firstly, the AI is cretinous, which leaves you micromanaging the staff to a level that becomes frustrating as your handymen just walk past vomit which is left on the floor. Also, the fact there are no female doctors in 2017 seems very outdated, and it was outdated in 1997. The graphics are from 1997, so obviously they are a little bit dated. Despite this, there is such a nice cartoony style, full of bright colours, that they totally hold up. There are some great humorous animations, which I really enjoy, like watching the doctors perform surgery. There are some really interesting and comical choices with the sound design of this game. The soundtrack is of good quality, containing some nice upbeat tracks. My only criticism is that after many hours of gameplay, it can become slightly annoying. That's not to say they are bad songs, I like them and they fit the game well. Some of the sound effects are nice and entertaining. If your screen is over the toilet block, you will be greeted with some very interesting noises. In Theme Hospital, you will spend your time building rooms, hiring or firing staff, and managing all of the incoming faxes. This is all in order to build the best hospital, and in this case, best means most profitable. You will have to research new diseases, perform surgery on patients, and make decisions on how to treat people. You can expand into additional buildings to allow you to deal with the higher demands on your hospital. As you move through the game on a board game style level system, the amount of patients and rooms you need to build can lead to some pretty awesome carnage that is difficult to stay on top of.
Thank you.
this game holds up very well 20 years on and is still lots of fun. If you are into your management simulations, I would highly recommend it. I think 20 years ago I would have scored it as great, but with the AI leading to a lot of extra micromanagement, I will now score it as good. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and follow us on Twitter at ReviewRevs. Also visit the website www.reviewrevolution.com.